we've been talking a little about, because the chink key needs to be taken care of, the log cabinet, and then you have the fiddles with one of the other ones. And so when people were climbing on it, I recommended when I was on council, please put a fence up so nobody gets hurt. So hopefully we will get this taken care of, but our recommendation will be put in writing, and we'll give it to Guido, because we suggest that it gets done the right way, not just put up some wood or some whatever. But I'll get that information for you, as much as I can find, and email it to you.
Thank you.
Okay.
Mr. Chairman, just add that real quick. We are actually, the specs that we have out, and that are out there right now, the only reason this was pulled, because there's an issue with paint. But our goal is to, it wouldn't be considered original, because when it was open for business one time, so they cut some things in, but the restoration will make it back to what it originally was. But it will not be considered original. It'll be, I guess, I'm thinking, I can't think of the word.
Restored.
Restored, yeah, so, but it will be restored to the exact way it was before.
I know one of the people walking with the gentleman who was kind of searching and looking and comparing and writing down notes and things like that, he was one that did a lot of the specs for those. He's like our number one, we got to get this guy kind of thing here. But he was talking about certain things, I was like, I can't believe this guy actually knows it. Oh yeah, this, you know, talking about numbers, he's talking about this guy knows what he's talking about, because he's a train guy. You know, and if you just have a building and engineer company come in and rebuild something, they're not going to know, they're just going to do it to whatever, you know, the specs are. And that will be our recommendation, if they have this guy to put in a ring.
Well, the question is it the real McCoy?
Yeah, the guy or the train?
So that's where the term the real McCoy comes from, was the oiling system on wheels on trains.
Yeah.
And you would ask, is it the real McCoy? Because if it wasn't, then you'd have possible train derailments. All right. I think we will go to additional open business. Is there additional open business from the audience?
Good evening, everyone. Corey Morris, 2568 Kenyon. I'm here also on behalf of the Taylor Historical Commission. I have a recommendation in regards to the caboose and the boxcar. I think, frankly, they are such a bad like disarray right now that they should probably be covered up in order to prevent further damage until we actually start fixing them properly. I think, you know, like a nice car, it's in fact, like my fellow commissioner said, we just need to make sure people aren't climbing on them. It's a hazard. It's just one accident away from the lawsuit. Other than that, if you want more information on the real McCoy or Elijah McCoy, you can find that at the Historical Museum.
Thank you.
Guys, have a good day.
All in books. American business. Yeah, one of the things I wanted to mention back on commissions, there was some feedback over the past 6 months from the Ethics Commission, and I think you look for kind of feedback from them. There was some comments on what could be improved. So I just thought about that, right, as you know, we were discussing the different commissions, you know, what's working, what's not, what can be done to improve things.
Mr. Chairman, that will be one of the, on the next agenda, there will be a person going there, they're one person short. I had a person specifically request that, so according to their power here, that will fill, and then I think they're going to start meeting, kind of, there was an issue there for a while with enough people, so, yeah, and then we'll let them discuss and come back with recommendations.
Any further open business from the audience? If not, as others have said, hope for a Merry Christmas, safe travels, well-needed time with family and friends, and most importantly, health and safety to all. And I look forward to seeing everybody in the new year, especially after Michigan wins on December 31st. With that, a motion to adjourn is in order.